Welcome to today's session. We will be talking about the memory organization today, and particularly about the concept of something called the stack. So here you find the learning objectives. Today I will read them to make a bit more clear about the topic we are approaching. So first, we'll describe how the compiler and runtime actually manages memory in our C programming language. That is also a universal concept that you can stretch to many other programming languages. So in that sense, it is really generic and you should try to understand it. As part of the concept, we learn about the stack and the function, how functions are organized on the stack. Then we'll define call by value, which is the way how functions are called. Then we will again execute some code snippets in a sequential fashion, similar to the way a computer executes code. And lastly, we'll illustrate these mechanisms of passing data during the execution of a program on example programs. So, as an outline, we will talk about the organization of main memory, and we will look also from the operating system perspective to our program. We talk about the processing of programs next, and finally we talk about how functions are organized on our main memory, which is this so-called activation record that is stored on a per function call.